went home after shutting down his workshop. While he was gone, a poisonous snake entered his workshop. The snake was hungry and hoped to find its supper lurking somewhere within. It slithered from one end to the other. Finally bumped into an axe and got very slightly injured. In anger and revenge, the snake bit the axe with full force. What could a bite do to a metallic axe? Instead, the snake's mouth started bleeding. Out of fury and arrogance, the snake tried its best to strangle and kill the object that was causing it pain by wrapping itself around the axe. The next day, when the carpenter opened the workshop, he found a dead snake wrapped around the axe blade. The snake didn't die because of someone else's fault, but faced these consequences merely because of its own anger and wrath. Sometimes, when angry, we try to cause harm to others. But as time passes, we realize that we have caused more harm to ourselves. It's not necessary that we react to everything. Step back and ask yourself if the matter is really worth responding to. For every minute that you are angry, you lose 60 seconds of happiness. Anger is your biggest enemy. Control it. Control your anger because it's just one letter away from danger. Where there is anger, there is always pain underneath. Anger doesn't solve anything. It builds nothing, but it can destroy everything.